This time on a Mustang story, I've got to get a saddle on this horse. She's been very cinchy up to this point. I've done work to desensitize the girth area, but this still could prove to be a challenge.